Hello, this is teacher trainer Colleen. Thank you for joining us for this session. Today we are going to learn how to make a thank you page. So let's get started. A thank you page on GrooveFunnels. So here we go. So right here, I've got a bunch of my pages. Now let me give you a hint. You may have heard me say this in other videos, but I'm going to say it again. I can't say it enough. Clone what you already have. You can see a lot of them are look the same. It's because I've cloned them, especially if you're just learning how to work on this platform. It's nice to clone it every now and again in case there's a mistake or in case you might make a mistake so you don't have to start from scratch. So I have learned to clone different pages so I can go back and work on them if it's at a different stage, or if I just want to change it. Like one of them, I might have a video. One of them, I might have a graphic, okay? Or one of them, I might not have the three testimonials at the bottom, but I don't want to completely delete it. I want to keep that landing page in case I want to use it again, but I want the testimonials, okay? So it doesn't hurt to clone your pages. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to clone this thank you page here. This is a thank you page that I made a few days ago for something, but I'm going to go ahead and clone it. Now, and I cloned it when I made the congratulations page. You can see the second one there. So I have two of them. They basically look exactly alike, except one says thank you and one says congrats. Now, the reason I have to have a congrats, you are all set, is because when you have people sign up, if you are creating a landing page and you want them to sign up for your newsletter or your email list, technically you should have a double opt-in. So that's why I needed the double, basically, thank you for signing up page. So one is thank you for signing up. The other one is a double opt-in. So they have to press something again. And then that's when we say, congrats, you're all set. So now you're all set. So that's why I have those two pages, but they basically, I just clone them and there you have it. So I cloned it. So now I'm going to make another thank you page for another project that I have coming up. So all you do is hit the three buttons here and you hit clone. Okay, very easy. You make a copy. Okay, so it's making a copy for clone. So now this page is called thank you page. I guess master class thank you page, but I'm going to go over here and change the title of it. So you're going to go over to the three pancake one. I believe that's where I'm going to change it, right here, the three right here in the top right hand corner, the three pancakes or three or hamburger. People call it different things. I call it the three lines on the right hand side. You're going to go to site settings, and then I'm just going to put thank you page for Black Friday. Okay. So I have something I'm doing podcasting. There we go. So that's how you change it. And just going to scroll down and that should be it. I'm just going to hit the little check mark and that's good. So now you can see it says, so that's how you change the title of the page. Let me see if I can show you. So now it's called, it's right here. Where's it go? Where'd it go? I don't know where it went. Okay, let me just refresh. I guess I shouldn't have backspaced. Okay, so there it is, right here. Thank you page for Black Friday, right here. Okay, at the very bottom. So now I have three of the same, basically the same thing. So you want to clone as much as possible so you don't, so it can save you work. And now we're going to go in and open it up and we can edit it. So that is cloning your page. And so you want a thank you page. And it could just be something as simple as, it could be a picture of you, it could be a picture of whatever your project is about, and just a basic, hey, thanks for signing up, and whatever it is you want to give them, a quick message, just a quick thank you page that's part of your funnel. when people opt into different things, whether it's a free challenge or a free webinar training, or maybe it's something they've paid for, whatever it is, you're going to have a thank you page. And, but anyway, I just wanted to show you why it's such a great idea to clone things. So there you have it. That is how you clone the page, and that is how you change the title of the clone page. Thank you for joining me in today's lesson. This was more about cloning than the thank you page. I'll have a separate video for the thank you page. Be blessed and have success.